this lecture we'll derive the formula for magnification by compound microscope. Before we do that, let us take the case of eyepiece, and that is for simple microscope, because this we'll be using when we derive this derivation. In case of simple microscope, you have an object, and when you place it at the focal length, you get the image, and we call it as normal adjustment. This is the height of the object, and this is the angle subtended by the image on the eye, and we can write this as alpha. So tan alpha is equal to h upon FE. This is for normal adjustment. And when we see this object with naked eye, let this angle be theta, height of the object is same, and the nearest distance to which we can see this object is D, distance of nearest approach for the normal eye. So tan theta is h upon d. Magnification is the angle subtended by the image to the angle subtended by the object to the naked eye. That is the angle subtended by the image when the lens is used on the eye to the angle subtended by the object to the naked eye. So it will be h upon FE divided by h upon d. It will be equal to d upon FE. That is a normal adjustment. Suppose we now do not take this case, but we take a case where it is placed at some distance UE which is less than FE, and we adjust it in such a way, adjusted in such a manner that the image is formed at D. Image is formed at D. This is the point where the image is being formed. There is less space, so I have to draw like this. So image is formed at D, that is distance of nearest approach, and we call it adjustment. This is normal adjustment, and this case now which we are dealing is adjustment. After adjustment, such that the image is formed at D. For this case, what is the lens formula? 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. These are all E. What is the value of VE? Is minus d, because distance is measured from the lens in this direction and it is opposing to the incoming ray. So it was like this. Once we place the values, it will become minus 1 upon d minus 1 upon minus u e is equal to 1 upon f e. So it becomes 1 upon D minus plus 1 upon UE is equal to 1 upon FE. This is one relationship. What is the angle now subtended? Is tan alpha is equal to H upon UE. So instead of FE, you have UE, because now the object is at a distance UE which is not FE. So magnification will now, in this case, what we call is the after adjustment is D upon UE. Multiply this equation by D, you get minus 1 plus D upon UE is equal to D upon FE. So D upon UE is equal to 1 plus D upon FE. So the magnification becomes 1 plus D upon FE. So write these formulas separately, D upon FE and 1 plus D upon FE. This is with adjustment, and this is normal adjustment. I will write NA for the simple microscope, that is the eyepiece. Now let us take the case of the compound microscope, where you have both the eyepiece and the objective. The situation is like this: you have an objective and you will have an eyepiece, and place the object somewhere here so that a real inverted image is formed. This is H, this is H dash, and take the first the case of normal adjustment. That is, in normal adjustment, these rays appear to be emerging from infinity. That is, this distance is FE. The image of the objective is formed at the focal length of the eyepiece. This is UO, this is FO, and this is VO. Now we can write this H dash upon H is magnification, is minus H dash upon H, because it is inverted. Magnification of O is minus H dash upon S is V upon U. What is magnification of the eyepiece? Magnification of eyepiece is D upon FE with normal adjustment. So the magnification is the sum of multiplication of MO and ME. Magnification will be V upon U D upon FE, and with adjustment such that the image is formed at a distance D. At a distance D, if you have this kind of arrangement, image is now formed at a distance D from the eyepiece lens. For the adjustment, the magnification we have already derived for the eyepiece is D, 1 plus D upon FE. So the magnification with adjustment will be V upon U, 1 plus D upon FE. This is with adjustment and this is with normal adjustment. With adjustment we mean that image is adjusted in such a manner that it is formed, that the final image is formed at a distance D from the eyepiece. That is why we call it adjustment. And normal adjustment is that the first image is formed at the focal length of the eyepiece. That is, the image, final image, appears to be formed at the infinity. So this is the normal adjustment, this is the adjustment, and these are the two formulas. You can see this is common in both. Let us try to find out the value of what is V upon U. Now we know 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. For the objective, what is V? V which is positive, so 1 upon VO minus 1 upon what is U? U is minus UO. Minus UO is equal to 1 upon FO. So it becomes multiplied this by V0, it becomes 1 plus VO upon UO is equal to 1 upon FO into BO. So VO upon UO is equal to VO upon FO minus 1. What is V upon UO? Is nothing. We know magnification is V upon U, and this is equal to minus VO upon UO. V upon U is minus V upon UO because the UO is, U is negative. This is negative. V is positive VO. That is why it is coming as minus VO upon UO is V upon U. So value of V upon U is minus V upon UO, and minus VO upon UO is equal to 1 minus VO upon FO. This is very large because FO is small. So this is very large, and for this reason we write it is very great, it is greater than 1, sufficiently greater than 1. So we write it as minus V0 upon F0. So V0 upon minus V0 upon U0 is equal to minus V0 upon F0. So magnification becomes, we can write these two cases here. We need some space. Here it becomes M is equal to, what is V upon U is? Minus V0 upon U0. So it is minus V0 upon F0 D upon FE. This is for the normal adjustment, and here it will become minus V0 upon F0 1 plus D upon FE. And this we take, V0 we take as the tube length because it is very close to the eyepiece. Focal length of eyepiece is quite small relatively, so the this we ignore, and in both the cases we take, we can safely take V0 as the tube length. So M is equal to minus L upon F0 D upon FE, and M is also equal to minus L upon F0 1 plus D upon FE. Tube length is the separation between the eyepiece and the objective. In some books it is also given as the distance between the focal point of the eyepiece and the objective. In some books they take this as L. Anyway, the main formula which we should keep in mind is this. This is the main formula, and this part is common for both the cases. Only difference is the this normal adjustment and adjustment. This is with adjustment, this is with normal adjustment. So that's all for the magnification by a simple microscope. Thank you.